when you always have shoes on, when you're always looking at your watch and looking at your phone, when you can go outside and sit in a teepee and hear songs and look at the stars and jump on a snowmobile and take that snowmobile right into the pipeline and get chased around all night, that's freedom.
I was at the Kansas City Rock. This one goes out to my people lost in the mile. Wake up, man, these kids need role models. But even I'm a walking contradiction. Trying to find a red bone, but I'm stuck in ditches. As a man trying to be a man. None of you understand my pain, my fight, my struggles. Living up to the name, I can't do that. Trying to make my own. All I hear is who that. Is that young long hair? Is that person who needs hair? Trying to figure out the future. I hope that I make it. You do it for the fame. I do it for the cops. You do it for this game. I do it for the law. That's the difference between us two. You think you saw? I'm the plot between genocide and loss. You do it for the fame. I do it for the cops. You do it for this game. I do it for the law. That's the difference between us two. I'm the plot between genocide and loss. So follow me down to where this bear drowns in the history books. Where the lost are never found, where the faces of my ancestors scream. Where no one hears a sound. Only on the TV screens and major sports teams do you see we become clowns. Dehumanized beings in the eyes of the oppressor. Thoughts of suicide fester when I see my people treated lesser. Where the human side of fallacies, warriors facing calories, lost inside the misery of losing families, let me be. I'm constantly fighting demons inside of me. Nights of champagne and women enticing me. I'm trying to fight free from this government that promises freedom.
It's been a motherfucking love for me.
when he walks outside of a teepee in negative 20 degree weather. You just walk out and you grab some wood. And you look up at the same stars that your ancestors looked up. And you feel free. Because you're not living on that reservation. You're on land that we were kicked out of. That feeling was free. And I wish each and every one of you could have felt that. I know there's someone here that I felt that. There's someone here that was there until the last day. I see them. I remember them. I'd do anything to go out to that camp. Hard. It's hard to be out here. Like he said, it's hard. Once I hear a plane or a helicopter or a pot, I get jolted. I feel ugly. It's that PTSD, and I hate it. Because I just want to be alright, man. I just want to be who I am and practice my ceremonies, really. It's 2017, we still can't do that. Go ahead and go to the next track.
Yeah.
You see, I'm trying to make it known that my people are not extinct. Survived genocide for 500 years, so you better rethink your question when you ask if all we do is drink. We come from a proud people that once roamed free, masculine societies before all the disease, lies, and the greed. I'm trying to free the mindset of reservation prisons. Our elders are blind, and we don't even know how to listen. Rejecting our own traditions. Why? The white man said it's better to be a Christian. Look at how we're living. Look at all our children. We still live inside barbed wire fences and a communist in a prison. All over the country, our women go missing. Once we're millions. Now we're at 1%. Hey, you know how it feels to be 1%? While they're out there on 9/11 screaming, don't forget, I'm thinking about 1492 when they were lost on those ships. I'm thinking about Tecumseh. I'm thinking about Sand Creek. I'm thinking about the tree. This is me. Now I find the ass means. Zendaya Drunkan. Joaquin Luzon. It's three different nations' names. I'm a threat with the memory of aim in my veins. And I believe so you can see that my blood quantum is not my identity. I'll fight for my way of life. We're all gonna fight until we're free. Thank you, Seattle, you've been a
Yes, I'm in.
Oftentimes we found our voices in the silence. So it's time to wake the world up. We are the voices of the water. We gotta sound that.
So I'm here.
finally be able to rap for you guys. To rap for all of y'all. Is that okay? Woo! Is that cool for us to finally have a stage space? You see the rap? All right, let's move it. for human rights, for indigenous rights, for women's rights, let's continue to fight. Don't be afraid. We might get hurt, but sometimes it, you know, that happens. You know what I mean? We can take rubber bullets, we can take a lot, you know what I mean? And the pain goes away. The pain will go away, but if we continue and idle and we don't do anything about it, nothing will change. There's a revolutionary inside of every single one of you. Please let it out. I love you.
Yeah. Okay, so I'm gonna get that first track ready. Well, that was an awesome show today. Thank you guys. Appreciate your music and your message. Encourage you all to continue to do what you're doing. It's uplifting to our communities. And to keep that word going out there, you know, for our water protectors, you know. Everywhere that our, we have these young individuals that are traveling and teaching our communities about the things that we learned out there in Standing Rock, you know. We learned about the 1851 Treaty, 1868 Treaty, a lot of different things that we learned about how to live with each other and how to live in a community for we need money. And we walk in prayer. And it was beautiful. It was a beautiful place. And I'm all heartbroken because they took our homes from us, you know. It's hard on us. And we hurt every day. Sometimes every day. It's overwhelming. How we feel our families were torn apart, displaced. Just like it's been going on centuries and centuries over and over again. It's happening again to us. So we're here to stand up and be recognized. We've got different people on the road, different camps going up. We've got these guys here delivering a message. So I want you guys to dig deep with your hearts. Donate as much as you can to them. Let them go. Travel. Speak the word for our people. They need us. And we need them. We work together. And you get their addresses. You get something, get their PayPal. Maybe you might run into somebody. Hey, I got some money. Well, how can I donate? Who can I donate to? And these guys need it. You know, for gas, everything like that. There's other places that need money too. It's like the defendants that are going to court. Over there in North Dakota still, over 750 of them. So there's a water protector legal collective is also seeking donations and different legal avenues that we need to help our protectors. So, you know, we appreciate their work that they're doing, these young people, because it's up to the younger generation to step up now, to go to school, learn the laws, learn what they're using against us. Learn those laws that they're using against us to take our lands, take our tree rights, and take all that they use against us. It's our turn to use it back against them with our knowledge, our education, our music, our songs. We need to continue to teach our children the native songs, the native dances, Native ceremonies, the way that we pray, sweat lodge, sundance, no matter what our tribes are, no matter what our spirituality is, no matter who we pray to, Allah, Buddha, anyone, the higher creator that we pray to, teach your children to continue to stay in prayer and to get educated so that we won't be having to bow down to this people like this administration right here, right now. We have to be on the lookout for one another. People who have color in their skin are targets now. So if you got any white shoe polish, keep it handy. Skinny. Just want to keep y'all on your toes. Just want to have y'all, you know, make sure that, you know, you guys are all on the same page. Now seriously though, you know, donate to these guys. They're on a tour. And donate to other causes for Standing Rock that will be going on. We need to stop some trains. We need to stop some ports and stuff, you know. We need to get that message delivered and stuff. So, you know, we need we just can't be standing around waiting for them to just continue to overtake us. We need to stop them. You got that Kinder Morgan pipeline trying to cross the Canadian border right through. We need to stop it right there at the border. Not even trying to build a wall down on the Mexico border. We need to stop that too. All the other pipelines that are going through, we need to stop all of them. Shut them down.
If you could make sure it makes it into the garbage can in the back, we would so greatly appreciate it.